Making masks mandatory, superintendents from across Vermont are calling on Governor Scott to take a tougher approach to keep kids safe.
NBC5 reporter John Hawks tells us why some parents and school administrators are frustrated tonight.
Superintendents from across Vermont are calling on the Scott administration to institute a statewide mask mandate for students, faculty, and staff. The district-by-district approach being used right now is frustrating for some educators.
Keeping kids in school represented a central priority for the state, and Vermont's leadership aligned its public health response to achieve this goal. This year, schools are reopening amid far more difficult conditions.
The Zoom meeting had a unified message. With a mandate in place, schools could teach while bearing less of the public health responsibilities. Administrators are seeing cases rise and not enough help or resources to deal with the highly contagious Delta variant.
We couldn't get anyone on the phone to support us with our response, let alone the guidance for what we should be doing in our classrooms. Not one person we could get on the phone from the Department of Health.
They say children account for one-fifth of the COVID-19 cases in the U.S.
Children should be the central priority of this COVID response, especially those who are not eligible yet for vaccines.
According to the CDC, masking is the best mitigation measure for children not yet eligible for a shot. These school leaders say the statewide mask mandate would send a clear signal and get everyone on the same page.
Just because I'm not getting fired for masking, for my mask mandate, I know other people are, significantly so.
A signal they are waiting for from Governor Phil Scott as they continue to push for one less Zoom this school year.
We want students in school for in-person learning.
In Lebanon, John Hawks, NBC5 News.